Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Friends, welcome back to my channel. I have this electronic weight scale. It is not powering on. It has no activity. The power is connected. When we connect this line, it is showing that it was charging. Now the light is going dim. That means the power is connected, but it is not turning on. Either it is battery or main power. Let's check what is the problem. First we will remove this plate, and then we have screws here, 1, 2, 3 screw here and one screw here in the bottom. Here is main power connector that is connected to this transformer, and output of the transformer is connected to the main board. The output of the board is going to the battery circuit, and here we have power switch. In the first step we will check this switch. Because this circuit is taking power and then it is applying power to charging control circuit, and the charging control circuit from here it is providing power to the battery, and this is the return line to the circuit when we will power on this switch. So we will check this switch. Yes, now it is powered on, and when I give some stress it is giving measurement. So that means the problem is this switch. I will use this switch and we will remove this one. It have two lines. First I will take continuity. Yes, this switch don't have continuity, and if I will check this switch, it is giving continuity. So we will install this switch. Now I will desolder this switch and we will remove it. This switch have this condition. I used heatsink sleeves here, and now I will solder it. Don't apply too much heat here. while soldering. Now the problem is finished. This switch was making problem. Now it is giving reading. Let's check it. Yes, that's good. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.